What do you do when you are told nothing? When the only answer you get is silence?
When you're told that your daughter's going to die, and not only is she going to die soon, but the time between now and then is going to be filled with pain, frustration, and distress, and that there is nothing you can do to stop this, it's hard not to fall apart.